Hey, Heath Adams here with our team, the Gates team at Next Home Cedar Street Realty, and of course, Luke. Just wanted to take the time to invite everybody out to Habitat for Humanity Women's Build. And for those of you that don't know what Habitat for Humanity is, Alexa, what's Habitat for Humanity?
Habitat for Humanity International, generally referred to as Habitat for Humanity or simply Habitat, is an international, non-governmental, and nonprofit organization, which was founded in 1976.
We're currently accepting volunteers to come out and build with us May 12th and 13th.
Please go ahead and like our Facebook business page, share this post to enter to win a free drawing to win your very own Echo Dot.
Alexa, play Work From Home.
Work From Home by Fifth Harmony featuring Ty Dolla $ign.
We just wanted to raise awareness for the Women's Build coming up. Judy, can you please tell us a little bit more about the Women's Build?
Absolutely, I'd be happy to. And I would first like to thank Next Home for your amazing generosity and great spirit of volunteerism of joining us for Women Build. Women Build is a yearly annual event for Habitat for Humanity. It is an international event, actually, so this will be going on worldwide. Traditionally, the week leading up to Mother's Day, because it's to really honor, you know, all those moms who have fought so hard to put a roof over their children's heads. So we are honoring all those moms May 12th and 13th, Friday and Saturday. We're having a two-day build, and we are so excited that you're going to be joining us. The build is from 8:30 to 2:30. You don't need to have any, you know, building skills at all. You know, just come out, volunteer. We'd love to have you. And if you can't make the Women Build, we also have the Builders Blitz coming up June 6th through 10th, as well as many other builds during the year. Actually, with Habitat, we build every day between Tuesday and Saturday, so you can come in or call us anytime that you just want to get a group of your friends or family together and help with the build. It's really fantastic.
Well, that's awesome, and we really do appreciate everything you guys do for the community and providing homes for families in need.
Thank
you. So we look forward to doing this with you this
coming weekend.
Well,
thank you so much. And again, we are thrilled to have you, and we'll see you out at Women's Build.
All right. See you there.